When you join Asana, you'll be in a shared space for you and your teammates. This is where you'll add your work in teams, projects, tasks, and conversations. If you join Asana with a work email address, you will almost always create or join an organization, which is affiliated with your email domain. Meaning, everyone with an @apollo.org email joins the same Asana organization, called Apollo Enterprises in this case. In some cases, you won't be in an organization, you'll be in a workspace. If you don't see the ability to create teams, or you don't have multiple teams showing, it is likely that you are in a workspace. This demo will not be covering all the details of workspaces, as these are primarily for personal use or for teams that don't share email addresses. If you are in a workspace and think you should be in an organization, please contact support. Now that we have that out of the way, I'll help you understand the basics of an organization. In Asana, a team is a group of people who are working together on a collection of projects. Team names can include marketing, engineering, sales, etc. Teams are listed here. This includes the teams you are a member of and the other teams in your organization that you can request to join. A project is a group of related tasks. Within each team, you'll see projects that the team is working on. To break down projects into smaller pieces of work, use tasks. A task is a single unit of work, and tasks in Asana can be used for many types of work and information you need to track. Conversations are how you communicate in Asana. They help you move work forward. Start conversations in Asana on any team, project, or task. Use the sidebar to navigate to projects, teams, and views. Collapse this sidebar when you want to focus on a particular piece of work. My Tasks is basically your to-do list. It shows you all of your tasks that your teammates have assigned to you and that you've created for yourself. Go here when you need to know what to do next or to plan your day. When you click into a task, you'll see the details on the right. My Inbox is an activity feed for all of the work you're following. Think of it as your notification center and use it to stay on top of your team's progress. The Quick Add button is the fastest way to add a task, conversation, project, or a new team member to Asana. If you need to add something or someone new to Asana, go here. If you need to find anything in Asana, from projects and tasks to teams and people, go to the search bar. It works like Google. You got this. You can also use advanced search to create custom lists of tasks. For help anytime, go to the question mark, our help menu. This will take you to the guide, let you contact support, and help you get to the other resources you need. Next, let's check out account settings, which includes the option to upgrade, and My Profile settings, where you can change your profile photo and email settings. If you want to add some fun to your workday or experiment with new features, check out our themes and hacks. To download mobile apps for Android and iOS, go to the App Store or Play Store. Use the same account information.